Hey guys, it's Jonathan. This is a prom promotional video, but it's actually not for me. It's for Caddy.
Hi, this is another prom promotional video, but it's not about me. It's about my boo thing, Jonathan.
Let me start off by giving you guys a quick description of the Caddy that I know. You know, she's really smart. She'll help anybody with homework if she can. She'll teach you new things. She's beautiful inside and out. She has the biggest heart that I've ever seen. You know, she'll help anybody if they need it. She's really funny.
And like a lot of relationships, you know, they say they're dating their best friend. But I think a lot of those people became best friends after dating. You know, me and Jonathan, we were best friends before dating.
You know, after a long day of work or just being tired or whatever, I can always look to Caddy to give me that spark that I need to get through the rest of the day.
I think like a lot of people think our relationship is perfect, and it's not. We have our flaws, we have our fights, we have our issues, but at the end of the day, it's two best friends coming together to really fix each other's problems. I think that's the most beautiful part about it, is that he can be goofy and I can be goofy, and we are each other. We don't have to hide who we are because we're with our boyfriend or girlfriend. I am myself, and he loves who I am, and I love who he is. And I think that's what makes him the perfect candidate to be your king.
Every day I wake up and I imagine myself being the luckiest guy in the world because I have someone like her. And other people don't. And that's why I know I'm blessed.
I mean, why wouldn't you pick this hot stuff to be your king?
So that's why you guys should vote for us, king, queen. Later.